it again, and I'm back. Today, I'm going to teach you the 50 states of the United States of America. But before we start, let me show you something. Alabama, Arizona, Kansas, California, Colorado, Canada, Delaware, Florida, Georgia, Hawaii, Idaho, Illinois, Indiana, Iowa, Kansas, Kentucky, Louisiana, Maine, Maryland, Massachusetts, Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, and Montana, Nebraska, Nevada, New Hampshire, New Jersey, New Mexico, New York, Ohio, Oregon, Oklahoma, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, and then Texas, Tennessee, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, Wyoming, Wisconsin, Washington, West Virginia. Whew! Look, I did so quick. And I will challenge you after this video, do the same. So let's get started. Please subscribe. This is the map of America. There's 50 states and 50 capitals. We are only gonna learn the states. The first one is Alabama. And the short form is AL. Here comes Alabama on the map. Can you guess what will come next? The next one is Alaska, and the short form is AK. Here comes Alaska on the map. Can you guess who will come next? The next one is Arizona, and the short form is AZ. Here comes Arizona on the map. Can you guess who will come next? The next one is Arkansas, and the short form is AR. Here comes Arkansas on the map. Let's see what will come next. The next one is California, and the short form is CA. Here comes California on the map. Can you guess what will come next? The next one is Colorado, and the short form is CO. Here comes Colorado on the map. Can you guess what will come next? The next one is Connecticut, and the short form is CT. Here comes Connecticut on the map. Let's see what will come next. The next one is Delaware, and the short form is DE. Here comes Delaware on the map. Can you guess what will come next? The next one is Florida, and the short form is FL. Here comes Florida on the map. Can you guess what will come next? Next one is Georgia, and the short form is GA. Here comes Georgia on the map. Can you guess what will come next? The next one is Hawaii, and the short form is HI. Here comes Hawaii on the map. Can you guess what will come next? The next one is Idaho, and the short form is ID. Here comes Idaho on the map. Let's see what will come next. The next one is Illinois, and the short form is IL. Here comes Illinois on the map. Can you guess what will come next? The next one is Iowa, and the short form is IA. Here comes Iowa on the map. Can you guess what will come next? And next one is Indiana, and the short form is IN. Here comes Indiana on the map. Can you guess what will come next? The next one is Kansas, and the short form is KS. Here comes Kansas on the map. Let's see what will come next. The next one is Kentucky, and the short form is KY. Here comes Kentucky on the map. Can you guess what will come next? The next one is Louisiana, and the short form is LA. Here comes Louisiana on the map. Let's see what will come next. The next one is Maine, and the short form is ME. Here comes Maine on the map. Can you guess what will come next? The next one is Massachusetts, Maryland, and the short form is MD. Here comes Maryland on the map. Can you guess what will come next? The next one is Massachusetts, and the short form is MA. Here comes Massachusetts on the map. Can you guess what will come next? The next one is Michigan, and the short form is MI. Here comes Michigan on the map. Can you guess what will come next? The next one is Missouri, and the short form is MO. Here comes Missouri on the map. Can you guess what will come next? The next one is Mississippi, and the short form is MS. Here comes Mississippi on the map. Let's see what will come next. The next one is Minnesota, and the short form is MN. Here comes Minnesota on the map. Can you guess what will come next? The next one is Montana, and the short form is MT. Here comes Montana on the map. Can you guess what will come next? The next one is Nebraska, and the short form is NE. Here comes Nebraska on the map. Can you guess what will come next? The next one is Nevada, and the short form is NV. Here comes Nevada on the map. Can you guess what will come next? The next one is New Hampshire, and the short form is NH. Here comes New Hampshire on the map. Can you guess what will come next? Next is New Jersey, and the short form is NJ. Here comes New Jersey on the map. Can you guess what will come next? The next one is New Mexico, and the short form is NM. Here comes New Mexico on the map. Can you guess what will come next? Next one is New York, and the short form is NY. Here comes New York on the map. Let's see what will come next. The next one is North Carolina, and the short form is MC. Here comes North Carolina on the map. Let's see what will come next. Next is North Dakota, and the short form is ND. Here comes North Dakota on the map. Can you guess what will come next? The next one is Ohio, and the short form is O-H. Here comes Ohio on the map. Let's see what will come next. The next one is Oklahoma, and the short form is OK. Here comes Oklahoma on the map. Let's see what will come next. The next one is Oregon, and the short form is OR. Here comes Oregon on the map. Can we guess what will come next? The next one is Pennsylvania, and the short form is PA. Here comes Pennsylvania on the map. Let's see what will come next. The next one is Rhode Island, and the short form is RI. Here comes Rhode Island on a map. Let's see what will come next. The next one is South Carolina, and the short form is SC. Here comes South Carolina on the map. Let's guess what will come next. The next one is South Dakota, and the short form is SD. Here comes South Dakota on the map. Can you guess what will come next? The next one is Tennessee, and the short form is TN. Here comes Tennessee on the map. Can you guess what will come next? The next one is Texas, and the short form is TX. Here comes Texas on the map. Can you guess what will come next? The next one is Utah, and the short form is UT. Here comes Utah on the map. Can you guess what will come next? Next is Vermont, and Virginia, and the short form is VA. Here comes Virginia on the map. Can you guess what will come next? The next one is Vermont, and the short form is VT. Here comes Vermont on the map. Let's see what will come next. The next one is Washington, and the short form is WA. Here comes Washington on the map. Let's see what will come next. The next one is West Virginia, and the short form is WV. Here comes West Virginia on the map. Can you guess what will come next? The next one is Wisconsin, and the short form is WI. Here comes Wisconsin on the map. Let's see what will come next. Next is Wyoming, and the short form is WY. Here comes Wyoming on the map. Today we learned all the states of the United States of America. I'll be back soon with a video of the capitals of the United States of America. Stay tuned for more fun videos, and don't forget to subscribe and like my videos.